Okay, this is a removable split shot. As you can see here, you've got the flutes inside the split shot. This is where the line goes. So all you need to do is crimp the line like so, and then turn it around. You've got two little handles to open it back up again. It's as simple as that.